Been working on the chain gang. That hammer over there, man. Come over here, I got a job for you. Yeah, I got you. Best job on the farm. I want you to pick up that shovel and dig me a hole right there. I gotta bury my baby. Yeah, keep working, boy. I'm watching you. Hot sun's beating down, yeah, I know it is. Man for a drink of water, and he just spit in my cup, made me so angry. I'm glad I fucked that man's daughter. Me and the boy, we're gonna drink some more liquor later. We've been hiding in a still out bath. We're gonna invite some Puerto Rican girls around. Around like we used to. Well, the hot sun beating down on me all day, and there I was digging that hole. Boss man's wife, and she came home in that big Ford of hers, lipstick all over her face. Boss man picked up that big rifle and been shooting that buck with earlier. Took one aim. She kinda beam much more than 50 feet away. And then she stepped out of that car. Hot sun beating down on that beautiful little face of her. I heard that rifle fire. She fell down. Fell down on the ground. Didn't get back up. Boss man, he shouted at me, feeling out the hole, boy. And I said, yeah, boss. He said, go over there and get my Mabel and put her in there. Fill that damn hole in. But I looked at that pretty woman's face. He shot her right through the eye. Boss man always was a good shot. Miss Mabel, she was the kindest girl I ever known. And don't matter, be mighty fine. And I love that little lady. Yeah, I did. I'm never gonna see her again. The boss man sent her away somewhere. And I don't know where. I just know she gone. We'll be right back.